I promise you, religious people love worshiping their statues. Could you imagine if they put that much effort into worshiping God and spirit and truth? If they wanted to search after truth and embrace truth, how many lies and how many scales could be removed from their eyes? It's crazy sometimes, you know. It's crazy how blind people are in the things they choose to worship. You know, it's no different than the golden calf. When the children of Israel built the golden calf, it's no different. It's just, everyone comes out and they're just so happy to worship statues. It's like mind blowing. But that's all I got. It's funny, I seen the same thing when I was in Colombia. But anyway, head back to the apartment. Welcome to Lima, Peru.